Welcome to my vlog!
Motorbike kami ni Dirk. Type na amin today kasi hindi siya maulan sa Castle Weissenstein. Puntahan natin siya. See you around!
Welcome to Castle Weissenstein. Ito na yung aming tour, motorbike tour, at dito kami napadpad.
Castle Weissenstein is a castle or palatial residence in Pommersfelden, Bavaria, southern Germany. It was designed for Lothar Franz von Schönborn, Prince Bishop of Bamberg and Archbishop of Mainz. Weissenstein, built as a private summer residence, remains in the Schönborn family. It is considered a masterwork of Baroque architecture. The palace was built between 1711 and 1719 from local sandstone materials, the color of which gave rise to the name of the palace white stone. The Grand Stairway was the first such structure built in the Baroque style in Germany. After the death of Lothar Franz in 1729, the palace passed to his nephew Friedrich Karl von Schönborn. During the Seven Years' War, the palace was attacked and damaged by Prussian troops. Minor restoration work was done in the late 19th century. The palace and its park are open to the public. The Marstall and Orangerie today house a hotel. The palace contains the largest private Baroque art collection in Germany, containing over 600 pictures. Baroque and Renaissance artists represented include Artemisia Gentileschi, Peter Paul Rubens, Albrecht Dürer, Titian, Rembrandt and Anthony van Dyck. The Baroque castle houses an impressive stairway, an indoor garden grotto and a collection of paintings that is worth seeing. As much as I love to share what is inside the castle. However, it is not allowed to take a pictures or videos inside. Do drop by if you are around Bavaria. Everyone is welcome. Thank you.
matapos din yung tour namin inside the castle. Kaso, hindi kami pwede mag-picture kasi bawal siya. So, ginawa ko na lang, bumili ako ng souvenir. Para kunwari, ano, nagkaroon ako ng picture sa loob. But then, napakaganda nitong castle na to at saka private owner siya. So, museum siya sa loob pero private owner pa rin. Nandito pa rin ang family ng mga ni Dr. Carl Graf von Schönbrunn. Kung sino man ang makapag-drop by dito, pumasok lang kayo. Ang entrance is 8 euro. Bye guys! Thank you for watching our road trip. Bye!